Lol. Universal is in another Paramount logo bloopers video.
Next thing you know, they'll bring in the 20th Century Fox logo.
Don't say that, Mary.